most people are saying this is simply disturbing, let alone at an elementary school. A shocking situation at Donovan Elementary School in Randolph. A teacher taken to the hospital after finding a pill or object in their coffee.
I worked in a school for elementary school for 5 to 6 years, so that's terrible news.
It's a bad sign of the times that children are so troubled and so vexed and so worried.
This happened yesterday. The teacher is expected to be okay.
That's a terrible thing that happened, and it really saddens my heart. I'm a teacher myself, not in Randolph, but in Boston. And the whole communication is probably one of the keys to it.
A police spokesperson says this happened in the same classroom where shell casings were found just last week.
There's a lot of children that are struggling, and you know, maybe like the parents are not seeing the signs like at home, you know.
The school is investigating and police are assisting. Because this involves students under the age of 12, a police spokesperson says it's being handled as a school disciplinary matter and not a criminal one. Some call it disturbing.
I hope the teacher's okay, and I hope the kids straighten up with that. Hopefully that doesn't happen again.
We did reach out to the superintendent and principal. Neither got back to us. The school committee chair did get back to say they don't comment on investigations. We're live here in Randolph. Sharma Sakedi, WCVB News Center 5.